Along with communication, we saw interpersonal skills and the expertise development to decision-making and solving small to large problems that happen on a daily basis with tact and structure. If we are to build tomorrow's leaders today, we need to anticipate what skills, temperaments, and specific competencies will be valued as we face future needs. If the past is a predictor of the future, the world of tomorrow will be characterized by rapid change, new technology, greater diversity, increased globalization, and the need for lifelong learning. Finally, as stated in the above quote, the world is changing so fast that the new leaders emerging into the scene need to already be sprinting when they jump in, while at the same time it's asking older generations of leaders to adapt, innovate, and bring about change in their own way too. You are the future of this planet, and by now we know that this planet needs better humans to make better decisions. We need this to inspire future generations in their own unique quests to improve society and its preconceptions. Go out there and find what makes you tick. If you have a passion to be a role model for years to come, then forge your own path, but never forget the mission statement. And for the last time, thank you. You are already initiating change by asking how you can increase your knowledge and pass it on to the next phase of leaders to come. Have fun being who you are, and always do it with love, compassion, and pride. This has been How to Lead for Daring New Leaders, the no-nonsense guide to develop basic leadership skills. Discover your power to be in charge. Written by Paul A. Wyatt. Narrated by Casey Wayman. Copyright 2022 by Paul A. Wyatt. Production copyright by Paul A. Wyatt.